Hi, my name is JJ, and I'm working on a project called the Goblin Shark. An adult goblin sharks eat squids, fishes, and crabs. Its habitat is rocky reefs, deep sea. In the very deep, far in the ocean, it eats meat. Has big teeth. It is ugly, a big beak, and can get up to 12 feet. The color is grayish pink, and no one knows how long they can live. That's my facts for today, and that's all I have to say. Bye.